welcome to the tavern. My name's Jay. Back with more Doom. We're against the Wickedly. Last time I died because I forget how I died. Oh yeah, I got hit by a shotgun guy because I decided to turn a corner without a suit, which means after I clear off the first area, take a left, grab the suit, kind of like double back or go straight down, do what I gotta do, and try to keep as much health as possible. Got it. Okay. So this is gonna be for Wednesday. I'll hold up on that later. So for now, let's just actually get into it. Whoops. There we go. You can die. Wow. Okay. Save that health for later. There we go. Ow. Glad I saved that health. Oh, cool. Someone shot me. There we go. You. Fuck. Okay, cool. Is that everybody? Fucking knew it. All right. Some health, some ammo. Oh, wait. Where's the... Oh, there it goes. Energy cell, energy. Okay, cool. That's one secret. Do I have the health to be able to do this? Want to go over there real fast. Okay. Oh, I remember this level now. Sort of. Ow. Oh, what's in here? Oh. Alright. I can't get in there, can I? Whoa. Oh. I will pistol you if I have to. There it goes. You know what? I had that coming. Okay, so I know that area. If I look in the map, where did that area go? Huh. Okay. Alright. You can die. You can die. So can you. Okay, try this again. Fuck. I'm good with this. Wow, you are the asshole. All right, cool. I just sat there and took that damage. All right. There we go. Oh, there's one more. Let me just go grab this real fast. Make sure I have everything. Kinda wish I can look down because I can't see where this asshole's at. There we go. Thank you. asshole. Oh, that hurt. Oh shit. What else was in this room? Was that it? Ah, oh, that actually hurt. That actually did hurt. Alright. Take that now, because it's not gonna matter when I take it. Somebody's missing. Who is missing from this picture? Where's the second asshole? I want to know. There's supposed to be like a second asshole somewhere. Come on, do it again. There we go. There goes that second asshole. Oh, there's one down here. Okay, so he does not see me now. Is there one more down there? Yes, there is. Come on. God damn it. Got him. Okay. So with no ammo. Thank you. Is there really nothing else out here? I'm not gonna do that just yet. Oh, I'm glad I didn't do that, because if I did that, I would have opened myself up to, whatever bullshit over there. Fuck. I'm dead here. I don't know why I went in there. Why did I go in there? What does that open up? Okay, what does going in there open up? That'll be one. Because I don't think going in there opens up anything except for like a second. Okay. Give me the... Give me this. Okay, I'm gonna try this again. Let me not be stupid this time. Once I go down there, ow. That has to be something more up here, right? No. Oh, okay, cool. I got more ammo over here. Okay, that clearly goes somewhere. Fuck it. God damn it. Okay. Hold up. Okay, so now with a rocket, what could I do? Okay, that actually opens up opportunities. It really does. I don't have ammo. Oh. Okay, this is what opens up to me now. Okay, essentially I have to come down here. What comes down? This comes down. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna take a bit of my time because I gotta figure out what to do exactly. For example, if I go over here, I can actually grab, I left a med pack around here somewhere? Nope. Nope. No med packs, right? Med pack over there, but I believe... Whoa! All right. Definitely not doing that. What did that do for me? I'm trying to figure out what that did for me. If I'm not mistaken, can I still open this up? No. Okay. I want to assume I'm going to be pretty safe here. I don't want to unlock that and then have everything be kind of for naught. Okay, hold up. I could just rocket this, right? Okay. This is where things are going to be a bit scary. Just a bit. That. Okay, I think I want over here now. How do I get over there? That's good. Uh-oh. So I know one took me over there. I see another fucking caco. So one took me there. One takes me over there. How do I get the envelm? Okay, I guess I shouldn't be... Oh, you know what? Wait. Way. Okay. Okay. What does this open up for me? I know where the rocket launcher's at. Going into the red area is... Okay, going into that area is gonna be dangerous. Okay, no, I got this. Ow. I got me ideas now. Come on, I need you to die right now. You as well. Give me this. Let me just go grab this real fast. This is still like the scarier part because like I don't want to go down there knowing. fucking shotgunner there. I hate that guy. You know what it is? It's like going down there with the pinkies, like not even the pinkies, the spectres. You know what? We're gonna end this here. We're gonna end it on a loss. Cause this video is going on long enough. I got ideas. I can capitalize on them. I can do things. It's gonna be a bit iffy, but next time it's not gonna be fast because I still want to take my time, be a bit more methodical. This is like sort of like the innovation of sorts, where it's like we can't look up or down. Looking up or down would make everything so much easier. Like, if I do like gameplay, center dot, I can do a center dot, but it's not gonna really matter. Always run input. Yeah, it's not really gonna matter. Smoothing and Excel. Anyways, that being said, thank you for watching. Hope you'll enjoyed. Again, not the best, but it is something. But with all that said and done, get the fuck out. The tavern is now closed. I shall see you guys later.